nothing sweeter than the sound of combat.
There you go, this. Rejuvenating serum. Man, if that was upped, that'd be pretty cool actually. Anyway. House of Eyes, that's right. This one. And so.
Here to sate your curiosity.
Okay. And now, Arnold. Oh, wow, it was 10 past 9 and now it's 9:40. Oh man. What is this thing? Damn, howdy. How's that headset noise?
Thank you.
Maybe if the mob sees we have that, they'll go easy on us.
These are sacred halls. Your intrusion will be met with death.
Oh, excuse me.
Son.
I know what you
aid me.
A Tempest Keep was merely a setback. Did you honestly blind half night elf mongrel? Oh no. He was merely an instrument, a stepping stone to a much larger plan.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And this time, you will not interfere.
We are vastly outnumbered, mortals. The Forsworn have cut a swath through most of our forces. Vanquish their rear guard while I confront devils. Go in service. You were the paragon of loyalty, devils. And yet all this time, it was you who led the Forsworn.
Your blind adherence to the path would have doomed us all. You left me no choice but to oppose you. Forsworn,
you cannot hide.
Seed of the mortals, do not interfere.
Do not.
Thank you.
bien.
You think yourself exceptional, gifted, but you will learn humility.
Listen to reason, Devos. The Kyrian must stand united. Not so
Great
long
news,
as you command
everyone.
Them.
The
Forsworn will forge a new path for Bastion.
I'll turn your world.
ability.
I'll turn your world upside down.
For eons, we have been told to purify ourselves, to let go of our memories, our identities, our loved ones, all in the name of service. But what do we serve? An impotent arbiter, an oppressive law. Our sacrifices were made for nothing.
So many delightful possibilities.
Thank you.
Oh shit.
Fuck. You think yourself exceptional, gifted, but you will learn humility.
This is where you meet your end. You cannot match my alacrity.
Beware.
Witness radiance. My alacrity.
Beware.
Your son is your downfall.
Beware.
From the shadows, I witness your demise. My celerity is second to none.
Beware.
Radiance. Is second to none.
Beware.
Radiance.
Beware.
From the shadows, I witness your demise. You cannot match my alacrity.
Beware.
Radiance.
Wait, how did you do that?
We sacrifice because we must. Mortal burdens would only impede our sacred duty. No. It was a mortal who exposed the folly of your edicts.
Can I just run around the corner or? So when? Oh, now, okay.
Defiance must be punished. All who oppose us will be destroyed. None may stand against the Paragon. Destroy. annihilated.
As I peered into Uther's memories, what I saw shook me to the core. But you refuse to see the truth, that the path is flawed, that we serve a lie. And so, I listened to the jailer's words. I learned of the great injustice you and the others thrust upon him, and upon us all. He seeks to free us from the prison we have built for ourselves. And for that, he has earned my loyalty.
And I mourn your betrayal.
Your mind, you must be stopped, no matter the cost. The age of the Forsworn is at hand. Will strike you down. I control the power of Bastion itself. The jailer's schemes have torn a schism in the ranks of the Kyrian, one that must be healed. Long have we believed that our mortal lives are burdens to be shed in the name of service. And yet, the deeds of mortals are what won the day. You have my gratitude. Once the jailer lies defeated, there may be much for the Kyrian to discuss.
Hello. Those stats are both good for me. I only have a 5 halls of attainment.